welcome back. Today is Friday, February 1st, and welcome to the Sick News Network.
Let's get right to the weather.
Welcome back to the one and only Sick News segment. Today looks like it's going to be cloudy, along for this weekend. There's also going to be some freezing temperatures, too. Next week looks like there's going to be rain. Bummer. So put on that hoodie while you're outside. Hope you guys have a fantastic freezing weekend. I would say stay cool, but no one wants to be cold on winter, so stay warm. That's all for your weather. Now for your lunchtime meetings.
What do we have for our lunchtime meetings?
Early hall today is West Hall, and there will be no meetings because SCA is not meeting due to the half day.
Now for our current school announcements. Our Bulldog Pride Assembly has been moved a week from the original date to the following Tuesday, February the 12th. What news do we have for our fellow seniors, Lucy?
Seniors, in the office, Janelle has your balances for what you still owe to Justin's. Please stop by to check on what you owe. You can also pay online at thegraduationcenter.com. Today is the last day checks will be accepted. Also, seniors, don't forget to get your senior picture and letter turned into Mrs. Miller as soon as possible.
What SCCLA news do we have today, Lucy?
SCCLA members, please sign up ASAP on Mrs. Linscott's door for the Ronald McDonald House, open to all members now. The meal is on March 23rd, and don't miss the trip to the nursing home on February 8th. Don't miss out on these awesome service opportunities. See Mrs. Linscott if you have any questions. What do we have for our upcoming dates?
Today we have a half day for teacher in service. Next Wednesday, Jocelyn's will be here at 7:45 a.m. to take sophomore classrooms orders.
Our first birthday is Harry Styles. He turns 24 today. He is most well known for being a part of the former boy band One Direction. We would also like to wish a happy birthday to MMA fighter Ronda Rousey, who turns 31 today.
Welcome to your sports. Amazing dub last night, ladies. Here's some information for today and next week. Tonight, the basketball boys will be at home against the Spokane Owls. Good luck, boys. Monday, the girls will play Southwest Lady Trojans at home, 6 p.m. sharp. And the next day, which is Tuesday, the boys will also play the Southwest Trojans at home at 6 as well. Come out and cheer on the mighty Bulldogs. Now to Future Friday.
Now for Future Friday, our segment in which we go over the middle school construction. We didn't have the opportunity to interview anyone, but we have some shots of things going on over there, which are probably playing over me right now. They're laying some blocks, doing some measurements, doing some of that cool thing where they're spreading the cement, doing stuff along that lines, moving trucks, putting the blocks on, I probably already stated. This week's just going to be pretty low-key, but they've made a lot of progress. So hope you guys can get over there sometime and check it out. And that's all for your Future Friday. Now, to Avery with your local news.
Time for your local news. The city of Branson received 100 federal reimbursements for the 2015 flood. The city received $306,000 from the State Emergency Management Agency and the Federal Emergency Management Agency for 66% of what the city of Branson paid for dredging the Meadows Water Treatment Plant from December 2015 floods. And also, Trice Pharma Incorporated is expanding the scope of its November 18 recall by adding 3 additional lots of ibuprofen oral suspension drops to the retail pharmacy level. Some units from these batches have found to have higher levels of ibuprofen concentration. This is harmful to infants because of the high dosage. The brand is sold under Equate and is sold at Walmart, CVS, and Family Dollar. Now to your hosts.
That's it for your sick news. I've been Lucy Fegans.
I'm Brennan Sirix.
This has been your news with a Z.
With a Z.
For your random fact of the day, an eagle can attack, kill, and carry away an animal as large as a small deer.
We got Larry. We got Larry for the video, guys. Larry is now part of the crew. Shout out to Larry.